strong style has arrived.
Shinsuke Nakamura is an international superstar with amazing striking ability.
The following contest is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
The thing about Nakamura is that he's such a cunning veteran.
He's been a champion around the world. Those title reigns include NXT and WWE, a list of accolades a mile long.
Well, if you recall, Shinsuke Nakamura low-blowed AJ Styles at his first WrestleMania, and he's never been the same since.
Nakamura's proven he will do anything to shine on the grandest stage. Tonight could be his greatest Mania match yet.
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
And representing the Judgment Day from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
No longer cares for the WWE Universe, no longer cares for the rest of the locker room.
Because he has found his true family, and the Judgment Day is their name.
A look of pure disdain on the face of Damian Priest.
Well, it's because he has passed judgment on the entire WWE Universe and has found them all unworthy.
United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history.
And representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
All the potential in the world, but unfortunately, a bad attitude too.
WWE.
Well, the Messiah has arrived.
It is time
to embrace the vision.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
The Messiah in his kingdom, Seth Rollins at the showcase of the Immortals.
Michael, you of all people have to remember the heist of the century when Rollins cashed in his money in the bank at WrestleMania 31.
He'd go on to defeat Triple H at WrestleMania 33, but the highlights don't stop there, Byron.
Well, Rollins won the Intercontinental title at WrestleMania 34, won the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 35, and Rollins is guaranteed to perform another WrestleMania miracle tonight.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
The bell rings on this Extreme Rules match. No telling what sort of carnage and destruction we'll see here.
When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion.
Vicious right forearm. He's returning fire.
As the arm bar stretch in, punishing stretch.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Dodges out of the way, and he breaks the hold. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Uh-oh. And Rollins capitalizes. Slam.
Positioning that opponent looks like a neck breaker.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Answer her.
precision shot.
The champ's shoulders are down. He breaks the pin before a one count.
Wow.
He climbs into the ring.
Into gear. Finds his mark. Nakamura is ready for it.
Submission.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Here's the
and he breaks up again. Returning to the ring now. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show.
Thank you.
superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Versatility from Rollins. What's he looking for here?
Not a bad night's work, I'd say.